I'm so happy with where I am. I've said this numerous times, and I'm gonna say it again. I was given a second chance to life, and I couldn't be more happy and more blessed. When I had my ostomy bag, I couldn't control my bowel movements. It just kind of, it does it on its own. Now with the J pouch, I can control it. I know I went over this before. I do go between 4 to 7 times. It did take a lot of work with, not a lot, but it took some work with training my anus muscles to learn how to go when needed and not when, just when it wants to go anytime. And now I have full control of being able to go to the bathroom and emptying my J pouch. The reason why I chose a J pouch was I was given the choice when I was told I needed surgery. My surgeon told me that it could reverse to a J pouch, and because I've never had surgery, he gave me, you know, high hopes in that I should respond well to it. And I'm happy to say it's been exactly a year where I've had my J pouch and I feel amazing with it. I'm so fortunate to be blessed for my J pouch to respond well. That doesn't mean I didn't have my lows in the beginning of this process of, you know, navigating through a J pouch. You know, I had to adapt to my body. I always tell people it is me adapting to my J pouch lifestyle. When you have an ostomy bag, you need more medical supplies. That was always a thing that I always had to carry around with me or when I traveled. Now with my J pouch, that's definitely lessened by a lot. I just really walk around with my one medication that I take and my cream. In the beginning of my J pouch journey, I had some accidents, which kind of reminded me of my leakages. But I can say now, with a year with my J pouch, I don't have any accidents, thankfully. I had a lot of skin irritation with my ostomy bag. I do have sensitive skin in general. And so that was an issue that I dealt with from time to time. Thankfully, it wasn't anything serious that would require me to needing to go to the hospital or anything, but it was just skin irritation that I had to just kind of monitor more. With the J pouch, I definitely feel like it is a lot less maintenance. Again, it's just kind of going to the bathroom. I just take a medication to kind of regulate my stool and to help it kind of become formed. And then I just use cream just for my butt burn. And if you have any other experiences that you had with your ostomy and J pouch, please be sure to share it. I love to hear your experiences. And always remember, the PCs are always here to help you.